So the way this works is we're taking a picture of the ticket number and Tony. We're putting it because Tony has another two chances to win. Oh, you want a picture of that? There you go. That's $25 he ever spent. So now we're putting Tony Lina's winning ticket back in. Oh, I can't wait to call you. Okay, so draw number two will be for the 2011 Ford F-150 Supercab XLT 4x4. Ladies and gentlemen, it's valued at just under $36,000. Melvin McLeod is a 705 Garden Village. Welcome from Garden Village. So congratulations. So we're going to take a picture of him here. The ticket back in. Melvin has another chance. Now everybody's going to be, everybody must be nervous now. It's the last one. Here we go. The grand finale, draw number three, will be for the Cadillac CTS sedan, valued at $50,000. You ready?
Not only did they provide us with great vehicles that we could use as prizes, but they did all kinds of creative things within their own organizations to generate additional revenue for our campaign. I would like to fist inform about 5 minutes ago before our event started here, that Stockfish Ford has substantially decreased their value, our cost value of their vehicle. Thank the Ford FM, Christian and Christine, for their inspiration, their continued support, and always giving us those words of encouragement to keep going and keep working hard on behalf of our students. I would also like to thank, last but not least, I would like to thank the purchasers of our tickets. These are the people, thousands of people, who purchased tickets. We invest $25 to earn a chance to win a vehicle, but more importantly, for their investment in Patrick for Life. For their investment in assisting with the development of our youth to make healthy lifestyle choices, which will create a better and a healthier society, we are truly indebted. Most of us are most pleased that they not only made an investment for the vehicle, but they also made an investment in a partnership with Passion for Life, the kind of partnership that will help sustain our activities in the future. So thank you, everybody, and thank you, everybody who attended today. This has been a great event. Thank you.
It was a big, happy, Patrick Bailey family. Thank you, thank you. Let's see this scene. Everybody, go get warm now and dry, and enjoy the rest of your day. Thanks to everybody who took part in one way or another with this project. It really is inspirational. Enjoy your afternoon, folks. Ciao for now.